I'm in no rush. I'm enjoying the journey. I believe we should embrace every moment of life, whether it's good or bad. I try not to look back on my past from a negative perspective. Reliving mistakes, mistaking a moment as something bad, when in reality, it produced the best part of who I am, an artist. I think we all were born to create, inspire, and give sound to the quietness that haunts our souls. My music, my voice when I was voiceless, became the power behind my freedom. See, I'm no different from any other kid growing up in the ghetto, dealing with betrayal, poverty, and disappointments. Sometimes it's hard to understand why God allows certain things to happen, why I'm still here and still going. Eventually, I learned not to question it and trust in the process. Life doesn't happen to you, it happens for you. I put my best foot forward, knowing my best days are yet to come. Michael Timmons.